Welcome back to the Sale Guru Show. I'm going to start off with Market Watch, but I think technically I shouldn't be calling it the Market Watch. I think this is the first time. You know, we were doing hybrid, so this is our hybrid segment. It's Market Watch and Future Call all put together. In the market, what are the things that we're expecting will come in the future that will really set the market ablaze? Here we go.
Somehow what is to come is always more exciting than what's there, and that may not be such a bad thing. This is Market Watch, and today we take a sneak peek into the future and find products that may soon be lining up shelves. Just when you thought that film reels were out of fashion, Projectio, the tiny projector from the future, may change that.
It is the size of a matchbox, it looks like a toy. But this is a functional projector. Yes, you heard that right. Meet Projectio, the Instagram projector. This is how it will work. 9 of your favorite Instagram images will be converted into a single 35mm film online. These images will be cut into a circle to fit in a wheel. Place the wheel onto Projectio, press the red button. You've got images 2.5 feet wide in size, minus pixelation.
Now, if the pocket projector is not your cup of tea, then here's something that will be.
The world's first smart bag, Meet Force. It is mobility at its best. It will charge up to 3 devices simultaneously. It can even charge a Mac Pro for 7 extra hours. The bag will come with its own application, which will not only show its battery life, but inform you if you've left it behind at a shop or a cafe. Smart, isn't it? You can use it as a backpack, messenger bag or a briefcase. It's expandable, waterproof, and its lining will keep your gadgets clean. Speaking of charging, how do you like the word wireless? Well, Nokia Lumia 920 and Nexus 4 love it. They are the first of their kind phones that charge wirelessly. The battle of the cords is finally over. These phones come with a built-in charger. Just place the phone on the charging plate, pillow or off. That's simple. Be warned, these accessories do not come for free.
Wow, that's some really good stuff. You might want to save for them because looks like the future will come at a steep price. Don't let the anticipation get you. We will see you next time.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.